Hi, and welcome to this question right here. So this is a very fun exercise, okay? So you get a spinner divided into the four equal parts, okay? And you're gonna spin it, and each section is labeled 1, 2, 3, and 4. And you got another marble drawn from the bag over here that has five different marbles, color of the green, the red, the blue, the black, and the white. So your task is to figure out the probability that you want to land on a section two and getting the green marble, okay? So if you're trying to figure out the probability of the two events, that's a one event right here. That's a second event. So you're doing something twice. So all you have to do is just multiply the probability together, okay? So let's take a look how to get at section two right here. Well, the spinner right here is divided into four equal parts, right? So what happened is you want to get a two, there's only one of them, right? That's one out of the four possibilities to get a two right there. It's actually the same possibility for all the numbers, actually. Now you're going to multiply, okay? Because again, remember this. This is two different events. They're called the independent. Because what that means is the outcome from the first event does not affect the second event, okay? So basically, me drawing the green from here, it's not affected by the spinning right here. It doesn't affect me at all, okay? So when you have a two different independent events, you're going to multiply them together, okay? Multiply the probabilities together. So the second one right here wants you to get the green marble, okay? Well, how many greens do you have? You got one. So that's the one that you're looking for. Now, how many possibility do you have in this bag? You have five marbles, right? So that's your total sample space. You put it right at the bottom, okay? At the very end, guess what happened? Multiplying. 1 times 1 gives you just 1, and divided by the 4 times 5 gives you 20. So the chance for you to spin the 2 and then grab a green from the bag without looking at it is actually just 1 out of 20 of the chance, okay? Not a good odd, but still better than 649. Thanks for watching.